Because this is it's not only a dangerous situation for the man up on the pole that's trying to get this job done, but it's dangerous for the people that are being affected by it. And we feel that. So.